Here we're looking at velocity fields. We're given a velocity vector that says that we have 2 times y for our x component of velocity plus 2 for our y component of velocity. There is no z component of velocity, and we see that it's not a function of time, so these snapshots would be consistent with time. So which of these velocity fields best describe this vector that's given?